distress beacon. It's Saint Water.
Just in time. We hope we can take care of some of the leech dropships.
Saint Water, this is Martian Manager. We have engaged the Reach.
But why would a race of giant blue insects want to attack Odom?
Obviously, because the Blue Lanterns have something they want.
The Reach want to steal our central power battery to consume its energy.
See? I was right.
Taking out the Reach mothership is our greatest chance to succeed.
Thank you. Please, be careful and remember, all will be well.
The ship?
Not yet, but I believe our strategy is working. Find and assist him now. This is where Seawalker's signal was lost. He should still be close by.
This planet seems nice. Maybe we'll be safe here and not get ambushed.
Thank you.
Whoa! If I had arms that big, think of how much stuff.
Oh man, I don't even want to think about what that tentacle's attached to.
Forgive me, my large friend, but we must pass. Oh, forgive dear. Me, my lord. Perhaps I should have offered it some Chunko's cookies instead. Oh dear. Perhaps I should have offered it some Chunko's cookies instead.
We did!
I want cookies!
Do you think it's really good?
I don't think we should wait to find out.
He's back with presents for us.
Oh man! Now what?
There must be something on the body you can target Cyborg.
I'm scared to even look at that thing, but I'll give it a shot.
I may have an idea, Captain Scott.
Quickly, this might be our only opportunity to defeat the Beast.
Many thanks, my friends.
We require your assistance to revert the damage Brainiac caused.
I hope I can help.